The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission.
Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot at his heels, and his hands don't even shake. Must be some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down. This is Jasper Knight. He's not like normal people. Chess to him is like oxygen or alcohol.
That's what concentrated.
Yeah, that's orange juice. He's trying to solve some chess conundrum. Apparently,
vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka at a military airfield.
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
Listen.
Oh no.
And then they go like, broken. We don't know what to do. Pablo. Pablo. Get your ass over here, Pablo.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh, must we really? Hey, man.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Just a moment. Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here goes. Pull.
Oh my God, did that just happen?
That shit was definitely not part of the plan.
The mechanism was disabled.
Command, you got a casualty. Receiving a caution.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.